Welcome to the hottest movie review on the internet today, the A-List Review. I am your host, the Game Changer, Wes Troop. The prequel to The Lord of the Rings begins. It's my review of The Hobbit, coming up now. Bilbo Baggins joins a group of dwarves who are on a journey to take back their kingdom from a dragon. And of course, they run into a little bit of trouble along the way. So what did I think of The Hobbit, An Unexpected Journey? I thought it's a very good fantasy adventure film. The film is based off of the children's book written by J.R.R. Tolkien, of course, and this is the first of three parts it's been cut into. The visuals and effects are outstanding and are quite a sight for the eyes. Seeing as it was meant for kids, there's a little more humor here than in the Rings trilogy. That being said, there is a bit of violence, though, and heads do roll. The film is full of excitement and has some nice action sequences. There are also a few interesting new characters and creatures here, including trolls. And, I thought it was fun when some of the Lord of the Rings characters pop up as well. My favorite scene, of course, is the Game of Riddles, played by Bilbo Baggins and my fave character in the Lord of the Rings world, which would be Gollum. Peter Jackson is back at directing and does a great job paying close attention to detail. Great performances here from Martin Freeman taking on the role of Bilbo Baggins, the hobbit who reluctantly joins the epic journey. We have Gandalf himself is back, Ian McKellen playing the wizard, Richard Armitage as Thorin, the would-be king and leader of the party, and we have a bunch of dwarves as well. IMDb if you want to see all of them. Elijah Wood, Ian Holm, Hugo Weaving, Cate Blanchett, and Andy Serkis all reprise their roles and all do a fine job. There is a pretty lengthy runtime as well, but fans are pretty much used to that by now. By the way, if you were bothered by the runtime, only 6 more hours to go. The Hobbit, The Unexpected Journey may not be as epic as the Lord of the Rings trilogy, but it's still a very good fun ride. Therefore, the A-List gives the film The Hobbit, An Unexpected Journey, the rating of... I'm a fanboy, what the hell? A-List approved! It gets the A-List seal of approval. So, peeps, if you want to check out The Hobbit, An Unexpected Journey for yourself, you can by getting your arse, down to a theater near you. So, peeps, until next time, don't miss one single A-List second. You can subscribe to me right here on YouTube. Check out some of my other videos. You can like me on Facebook, follow me on the Twitter, and of course you can check out this review and all my reviews at RottenTomatoes.com. So until next time, peeps, troop.